बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम हिरा नूरीन, योर कंप्यूटर साइंस लेक्चरर। टुडे इज़ आवर थर्ड लेक्चर ऑफ चैप्टर वन एंड चैप्टर नेम इज़ फंडामेंटल ऑफ कंप्यूटर। फर्स्ट वी रिकैप द प्रीवियस लेसन इन विच वी लर्न अबाउट द एनालॉग कंप्यूटर, डिजिटल कंप्यूटर एंड हाइब्रिड कंप्यूटर। इन एनालॉग कंप्यूटर वी डिस्कस दैट दे वर्क इन द कंटिन्यूस फॉर्म एंड यूज फॉर स्पेशल पर्पज एंड मोस्टली दे आर यूज इन द साइंटिफिक एप्लीकेशन एंड इंजीनियरिंग एप्लीकेशन एंड दे आर लो दे प्रोवाइड लो एक्यूरेसी बट फास्टर इन द स्पीड। एंड देन वी डिस्कस द डिजिटल कंप्यूटर, दे आर वर्क इन द बाइनरी डिजिट 0 and 1 एंड दे आर जनरल पर्पज कंप्यूटर एंड यूज इन द वेरियस एप्लीकेशन। And then the hybrid computer. Hybrid computer basically is the combination of the both digital and analog computer and combine the characteristics of the both analog and digital computer. Hybrid computer basically is the digital computer and used in missiles, hospitals and missile hospitals, etc. So let's start our today's lecture in which we discuss the classification of computers. There are three classification of computers: mainframe, mini computer and micro computers. And computer are classified into the different classification based on their size, speed, storage capacity and the number of users they can support. Mainframe computer were developed in early 1940s and they are very powerful and very large computers and most expensive computer because they can support 100 even thousands of tasks. They can support 100 or thousands of instruction per second. And the modern mainframe computer that use cutting edge technologies and used in the today's business like banking, insurance and education, etc. They process trillion of instruction per second. An example of mainframe computer is IBM's and HP 16500 series and HP Integrity Super Dome, etc. Mini computers are bigger than micro computer but smaller than a mainframe computer and they execute billion of instructions per second that are higher than micro computer but less than mainframe computers. They are used in PIA, NADRA and police department, etc. And example of mini computer is IBM System 36 and HP 3000 series. Microcomputer are basically very small in a size that can easily carry from one place to take one from one place to another place, and they are cost effective and mostly used in homes and offices, etc. They execute million of instructions per second that are less than mainframe and mini computers, and they are microcomputers are available in the desktop, laptop and tablets, etc. And example of microcomputer is Dell, HP, NV series and XP X series. Basically microcomputers are mostly used for our personal purpose. It is also called the personal computers, like they are available in the small size and we can easily use them and easily install the software and other programs on microcomputer. So this is our today's lecture. Hope you understand it. The assignment of this lecture is to compare the mainframe and mini computer. And if you have any question or query from this lecture, you can easily ask from me.